din, guys. And look at the road. That is so long. Water break tayo, guys, kasi nauuhaw na si Pochi. Okay. Alright, Pochi, let's get some water for you. Going to pump up the tires, guys.
You should have this when you go with Sam, you know?
Because we flooded out yesterday, so now he's gonna pump it up again. My baby is already doing that. Pochi, you out? Pochi! Hello, guys! So, we finished inflating the tires and now we're on the main road. So, that's how it looks like. Yeah, and so we are going to. So, yeah, now we are going to Lanceline. We're just gonna do sandboarding in there quickly. Just experience it, so yeah, we are 44 minutes away. So, yeah, let's just go there and see what's there. My friend Caroline already went there when she was here in Australia last time. I didn't go with her because she went with her friends and I already have plans, and it was a busy day for me as well because I have to get ready for the wedding and stuff. So yeah, and now we're finally going there.
No more bumping.
No more bumping road. No more rough road. See, we're on the main road now, and it's actually hot today, guys. But the breeze is cold. Alright, Pochi is getting hot as well. Yeah, Pochi. Maybe I open the door and lock. Don't be there. No, it's just the sand that's on his face. Yeah. So yeah, we're just eating chips. Ito yung kinakain namin. Masarap to, guys, yung infusion. Yeah. So yeah. Hi, guys. We are 28 minutes away into and their name is Lobster Cafe. So, sana nandun yung malaking lobster. So, try natin yung pagkain nila kung maganda. Masarap? Sabi nila masarap daw pa. Yeah, let's see. And Pochi has been sleeping in the car. But, yeah, he's still feeling hot. But I think he's feeling better now. So, yeah. Mama, are you ready to eat lobster? Hopefully they do, yes, because I wanna eat lobster. And we're gonna go sandboarding! I wanna do sandboarding, my love. You wanna try it too? Yeah, it's fun. We're at the residential area, guys, of Lanceline. And their petrol station is so small. I don't know if you guys can see. Very, very small compared to the bird.
In 400 meters, turn right onto
Chinchin
Road.
Yan, malapit na tayo sa restaurant, guys. Ang daming bahay dito, in fairness. There's so many houses.
These are short stay houses, huh?
Oh, like rent them?
Yeah.
Oh, that's the one the same as the one that we rent in.
Yeah.
That chair in our room. What chair?
Yeah.
Oh, the chair is cute. Are you okay? Lanceline! Oh, look at
Harris
that.
There's a German bay, where's that?
Versus, there, maybe there.
Where?
On the right.
Yeah.
Is it that one? Eagle?
Your destination
there.
Is on the
it's
right.
Just lobster. Yeah, lobster tarp. Dito tayo, guys. Are they open? They're open. Oh, there's so many people. Can we park? And dito tayo dyan yung restaurant, guys. Sa loob. Alright, guys. So, pumasok si Tidon sa loob ng restaurant. It's kinda a house. Parang house siya, guys. Tapos, yun. Parang house na restaurant. Yung pangalan niya is Lobster Tarp Cafe. Yun. So, nagdasal sila ng obviously lobster kasi pangalan ng restaurant is lobster. And Pochi is just watching there kasi pumasok si V dun sa loob. Nahanap niya ata. I cannot go, so I cannot leave Pochi in the car kasi medyo mainit. And I cannot bring him inside as well kasi restaurant. And he's just gonna bark everyone inside. Kasi pag may nakita sa strangers, nagbabark talaga siya, guys. Hindi niya maiwasan na hindi siya magbark. I think sa breed niya na siguro. So, yeah. So, si Vina lang yung pupasok and he's gonna order food inside. And then we're gonna eat at the beach, maybe. So, yeah. Yun yung plan namin. Sana nga masarap yung food. I'm hungry. We're going inside the restaurant. Do you want to sit in there? Why did you put him up?
I'll get some
up there.
So we can see him.
Just put it down.
Both not gonna come.
Hey, my love. Pochi. 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 Pochi.
And this. I'll just get some more.
Okay. Nandito kami, guys, sa labas ng restaurant. Pochi. Pochi. Ta-da! The food is here.
What is this?
Is it the curry? Oh.
Mm.
Oh, there's rice in there, my love.
That's additional.
And then that's my rice. And then there's a lobster.
You want some?
Did you order a lobster?
Yeah. Salad. Thank you.
Thank you. And that's the lobster with the salad.
Would you some lobster?
No.
Why?
Let's eat. Let's eat, guys. We have iced coffee for the drink. And this is our background. Thank you. kami, medyo hindi ma okay yung lobster, pero wala, okay lang siya. Parang normal lobster lang siya, hindi siya yung super special na masarap-sarap talaga. So yeah, we are on the way to San Dunes na. So, yes! Desierto siya, guys. All white sand. Yeah, tapos merong beach doon. Hindi lang makita kasi super malayo. But yeah, let's go.
A few moments later.
This is fun. Oh, where are you going? Go with mommy.
Look at Pochi. Wow, wow, wow. Wait, let me take a picture. Smile. I can't see Pochi. Yeah. 3, 2, 1. Wait. 3, 2, 1. Okay, slide.
Later.
Hi guys! So, tapos na tayo mag-sunboarding. Nakakapagod pala siya. So, yun, madali lang kami dun guys. Hindi kami nagtagal kasi nakakapagod. So, ayun, papunta kami ng Lancelin Beach. Tingnan namin kung ano, maganda dun or pwede mag-fish dun. So, yun, punta lang kami dun guys. And Pochi enjoyed the sand there. He's been running, running, running. Yeah, Pochi, you like it? Tignan niyo siya. Pagod na siya. And my camera is, ano na, nagbe-blink na yung battery. Guys, I'm using my phone. My camera is dead. So, nandito kami sa beach ng Lancelin. Pochi? Here, hon. So, you can walk. She's gonna have a leash. Yeah, so you can walk Pochi.
Let's go, Pochi. Go, go, go.
Let's go, Pochi. And you can fish here. Look, they're fishing. Picture lang kami dun sa beach. Hi guys! Pochi? Why did you go back there? Come back here! Daddy's driving!
Fishing.
Overnight
fishing.
But yeah,
Barry, but that's not four wheel driving. You just camp.
You're like camping in the car.
We didn't camp in the car.
Yeah, we camped on the van.
82 kilometers.
This is our first time
first camping on this car.
Yeah, our first camping together in the car, like sleep in the car, you know, like this car. So it was a pretty good experience. So bye, Yanchip. Bye, Yanchip. Is that Yanchip?
It's
Lancelin. It's just going Yanchip that way. So yeah, and yeah, back to the story. It was fun. So we have to set up the camp. It just takes so much time though, but yeah.
No, because you're not helping.
No.
I was setting up the camp by myself.
Yeah, I don't know how to do that. So you have to do that because you're a guy, you're a man.
It's only 10 minutes, like 10 minutes.
Yeah, the camp that I showed you before we sleep in is from, where is it, my love?
Go, but you have to turn.